Hey guys, Adam Templo here. So the other day I was, you know, studying when suddenly this happened. Hello? Yes, that's me. Whoa, really? $1 million? Where's the check? Outside my room? Oh, okay. Thanks! Mwah. Yeah. What's this? Ha ha ha. You got pranked, you idiot. Signed, T-Dog. What the hell? Someone prank called me! Ah! Private number. Goddamn. Now, I want to find that little jerk who prank called me. You guys want to help me? Okay, come on. So, guys, the T-Dog's right there. Okay, so now I'm going to go talk to him, alright? So, Mr. T-Dog, I believe you prank called me last night. Where's your proof? Here's my proof. Haha, you got pranked, you idiot. Signed, T-Dog. Yeah, so what if I did? I'm just here to ask you why. Why did you prank call me? Oh. Remember 3 years ago? What do you mean 3 years ago? I don't even know you. You do. Sup, T-Dog? Sup, Temps? So, the other day my homie told me a damn funny joke. You wanna hear it? Okay, sure. Okay, so, why did the boy drop his ice cream? I don't know, why? Because he got hit by a bus! Ha!
It's not funny.
Why isn't it funny? Because I just dropped my ice cream today!
Oh, I'm sorry. But still.
Ha! What does this have to do with $1 million? Because I wanted to get back at you. Oh, fine, I'm sorry, okay? Just promise me you won't do this to anybody else anymore, okay? Especially me, all right? Fine, I won't, okay? Bye-bye. Okay, thank you, goodbye. So yeah, that was what I did to T-Dog after he prank called me. Nice guy, right? I didn't like beat him up or anything. So that's it. Just, don't forget to like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and add me to your circles on Google+, and subscribe. And check out the new Munchkinity video right here. So, until then, until next Wednesday, which I will arrive, I will come again with a brand new video. Remember that Temple is the truth. Peace out, Adamaniacs!